two of us happy and smiling.
Why, they'd have been tickled pink.
The three of us happy and smiling.
Oh, of course, with the beautiful boss's daughter.
Well, they liked her.
Did I say the beautiful boss's daughter? I meant the boss's beautiful daughter.
Is Mr. Brady your boss?
No, he's not my boss. And he's not beautiful either.
What's not beautiful about him?
Same again. Listen, I like writers. I understand writers.
Sure you do.
I mean, I don't think that I have more brains than a writer. I just think that his brains belong to me. I know how to use them.
Well, you know yourself very well, Mr. Stahr.
Here you are, sir.
Thank you.
Now, I know you've been disappointed in love.
What?
That's your fourth scotch.
Oh, come on, don't be silly. I never drink.
I know you don't, but that's your fourth scotch.
Well, I haven't tasted any of them.
Well, this is the first drink I had in a week. Did my drinking in the Navy.
You hear that?
The soapbox son of a bitch has been working on the Navy.
Well, thanks for the dinner and the meeting, but I must go. I have to talk to some people.
You mean you have friends out here?
Dessert, sir?
That's right. No,
thank you. Oh, no, wait, you've got time. We're gonna go back to your house. We're gonna have one game of ping pong, one more drink. And then I'm gonna tell you what I really think.